Puck jumped up there by Orlov. Stepping in over the line. Kuznetsov snaps one. It'll come up around the boards. Fire back in. Scores! Niskanen!
What a start for Washington. And another goal generated from the blue line. Enough to catch the referee's attention.
And the puck comes back to Ovechkin. He fires it in. That one deflected wide. Kuznetsov hit for it, scores!
This one's gonna hurt.
And it is scored. The clock is on zero.
This is good. This is a good goal. We just become unraveled in the last 3-4 minutes of the second period in game two. People are open. You take an ill-advised penalty, and then Kuznetsov goes through the crease. It looks like it goes off of Vasilevsky and into the net. I don't think Lars Eller ever touches that. I think this is going to be Kuznetsov's goal. And that is a tough one.
Trying to work it back. Puck poked up. Kuznetsov coming down. Ovechkin's with him. It's a 2-on-1. There's Ovechkin, and he scores! Tucked away with the style of the arch predator he is. And it is 5-2, and it is cloister quiet in this building right now.
It's an ill-advised pinch by Coburn. There's no support for him, and now you're allowing a guy that can score and can feather a pass in a very small area, Kuznetsov, to have all kinds of time and space. The slide down is a bit early and premature. I think maybe better staying on your feet a bit longer for Stroman. Kuznetsov waits him out, and then it's right in Ovechkin's wheelhouse.
Determined effort from Evgeny Kuznetsov. He's been tough to stop. He's been great tonight.